I'm going to go to the hospital. शेष कैपेसिटी ब्रह्मांड का परिक्रमा करते हुए हम लोग इस पशाना में आए और यहीं से हम लोग सात दिन खर्च कर हम लोग ने नंद गांव के दर्शन किया था।
Remind all these things. It will help
नहीं मिली हो साधन Now we will go to so many places, but these places are most important. These places are not only places, but himself, Baladev Prabhu. Baladev Prabhu has all these places. So peaceful. Always remember the mercy of the Nityananda. Now we are taking some glance of these places. It will help in our bhajan. Also we will have excellent so many harikatha. From Chaitanya Charitamrita, we from fourth chapter of Adi. We have heard that what is our goal of life. This should not be missed. Always we should remember that our life of goal of our life to serve Kanchana. But being always Gopir Bhartu Padakamalayo Das Dasan Das. Being the dashes of Rukmanjari and all this. This is the highest goal. But how can we achieve? We also explained Rupa Goswami teaching by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We should always remember all these teachings. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling that Bhakti Rasa is endless. I'm giving only a spark or sprinkle of that ocean. And same thing he inspired his whole power. Not only that, he told Nityananda Prabhu of Naitachar, Sarutamudha Raya Ramana, in Puri, that is, you should bestow your mercies in the Rupa Goswami. So that he will be able to reach all the mission that I want, internally or outward. He should express his goals and he can reach like this. So, Krishnadas Kavyaj Goswami has narrated all these things. He is telling that we are so fortunate that we have come in the shape of a man or woman, human being. Then koti koti, crores and crores of beings, only in 84 lakhs of yonis. Very fortunately they have come in the shape of a man or woman. Only in this life we can do any shadar, we can have bona fide guru, and we can do shadar. In any other life, it is absurd. So we should realize this. We are better than trees, creepers, animals, birds, the persons, also men of Africa and others where there is no shrine of Krishna Bhakti. They don't fall, eat, drink that day. But among them you are so fortunate. We are so fortunate that we are coming to Braja, we are going to Navdeep Dham, Puri, and we are associating with them. So we should realize that power totally one our Guru Parampara has said, what they are doing, it should be very simple, very simple. In our clothing, in our washing, in our footing, everything, very simple. We should be like a sadhu. Sadhu is so humble. Internally, outwardly, we should be trying to don't try to cheat any Vaishnava. Hare Guru Vaishnava. If you are doing so, then you are cheated yourself. We should give up. Kaam, Krodh, Lobh, Moha, Masal. If you are not giving all these things, chanting and remembering Krishna will not affect so much. So this should be sadhu, sadha, bhakta, inwardly, outwardly. Just so try to be like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, like Krishna Das Kalyan Goswami, all over Goswami. Just so try to be like that. Don't tell lies. Try to accept the truth. Be very strong in Krishna consciousness. Also you should try to follow the teachings of Rupa Goswami in Upadeshamrita, Nectar of Instruction. Bhakove, Manasa Bhuta Vegam, Adhyahara Dahasyascha. After that, Ursaha Nishya. These are some helpful and some are not helpful. We should try to adopt favorable things of bhakti and try to give up all the unfavorable things. If we are not doing, then bhakti will not come. So we should try to follow all these things. Especially you should try to follow Rupa Goswami. Shiksha by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How a bhakti kripa from seed goes up to Brahmanda Bhedi, Parapyam Bhedi, then Ram Lo, even Krishna Lo, what Krishna Lo? Dwarka Mathuga, Guru Dwarka Mathuga. Process. And go to Guru Vrindavan. And there, taking ashraya off, then you set up Krishna lotus feet. Their fruits are there. They will be ripened. And Mali, that is sadhak, being in this world, he will taste. And he will be so attracted by adopting that creeper from this world, he will ascend up to that Guru Vrindavan. So we should try to adopt all these teachings heart before of heart. We should try to give up our all kinds of unearth offensive, but we cannot be. How this process is very, very, very sharp. But don't think of that. Offensive. Try to engage your mind, your body, your everything. Always to remind Krishna, chant Krishna, to think Krishna, serving Guru. Very if you are going to give up all these things by yourself, you can less and less, but will go to control your senses and mind, but you cannot control. must. Something is the norm to do in our week and week. And something Vaishnava and Guru and Krishna. Always realize this thing, the bhakti is kripa-arshita. Kripa-arshita. When we can do any effort, will and strive to give up some worldly things. But bhakti will come, Shuddha Sattva will come from the devotees, from the associates of Krishna, or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not by effort. So we should try to do all these things. Now you are giving this place only by body, not by heart, and we are worshipping from Kokilavan, Javan. These are, these places are very important. And after Chand Pahadi, and so many places. Tomorrow evening we can reach Vrindavan Dham. Again, starting from there and ending there. Gau Brahmanande. You should take the dust of this place. You should heartily pray Varsana, Nandamava, and all the places you have taken darshan. Also, you should do pranam to all the Harikatha you have heard. Or we have heard. And then, with a pathetic heart, we should try to, to proceed. Go, Brahmananda. You can avail your buses. And if you have left anything, you can meet with Vrindavan Prabhu. And if you have received anything, you can give to him. Gau Brahmananda.
Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare से वन ऐसे हैं जो अभी बाकी हैं, नहीं तो कहीं भी वन आपको देखने के लिए नहीं मिलेगा। यहाँ पर 5x5 क्रॉस में माइल में यहाँ पर अभी तक वन कुछ सुरक्षित है। अच्छे अच्छे वन के पेड़ जो थे कदम्ब इत्यादि तो या तो कटन
एज ऑलरेडी बीइंग टोल्ड बाय रसानंद प्रभु एंड आई हैव आल्सो ट्रांसलेटेड महाराज इज सेइंग दैट दिस प्लेस इज क्वाइट नियर टू जाबट देयरफॉर व्हेन कुकू सेइंग इट इज वेरी इजीली ऑडिबल ओवर देयर। Now he has come to one verse which is written over there. It is a verse of Tulsidas Goswami, par hit saras dharam nahi bhai. The straightway translation says par hit means apparently to the general people it appears that giving benefit to others is the biggest religion. Apparently the line says like this, giving benefit to the others is the biggest religion. But Maharaj is, Sri Vikram Maharaj has raised the question that why a person like Tulsidas Goswami has written a verse like this, because it does not sound very good. So Maharaj is saying that it contains the topmost thing in its heart, and he is explaining that par hit does not mean benefit to others. Par means shreshth, superior. So par hit means the benefit of the topmost quality. And what is the benefit of the topmost quality? Giving charity, that is some bread, some clothes, or opening hospital is not the thing, or removing poverty. This is not par hit. Par hit means charity to others. The topmost, the supreme type of benefit to others is that somehow or other, if attachment of a living entity is carried away from this material world and inducted into Krishna, is the real supreme benefit of a living entity. There is no other supreme benefit of living entity. Then Maharaj is saying, this is also not in fact the best thing, that you just pull out the attraction of a person from the material world and ask him that Lord is the supreme, you should put your attention there. No. Then establishing him in some bhajan. What is this bhajan? Shravan Kirtan Archanam. This is bhajan. So this is the topmost benefit. But still it is not the topmost benefit. Shravan Kirtan Archan, still you are nowhere to stay. You don't know where to go. You are doing listening Harikatha. You are speaking about Harikatha. But where do you want to go yourself? Do you want to have worship? You want to serve Lord in way of Hanuman? Or you want to serve Lord in way of Kubja? What way you want to have attachment with Lord? So this is also not enough. Real benefit, the topmost benefit is that if someone fixes him in his intrinsic characteristic, that is, the living entity has got its own intrinsic characteristic. So dharam, that is called swarup siddhi. So establishing himself in his real form, that is the real benefit of that person. In that real form, he serves Lord in the as his constitutional position. So putting a person in his constitutional position is the real benefit to that person. Then Maharaji was quoting a few wonderful verses. Krishna bhakti ras bhavita, how one can be established in the real in his constitutional position, that if he could somehow or other meet a person who is absorbed in braj ras bhakti, only this is the way to establish himself in his swarup siddhi, that is constitutional position, and only then he can get it. Such person is really benevolent, merciful, which has been stated by gopis, bhurida jana. Bhurida jana means who is topmost merciful person. Why? Because
his arms, goes door to door without any material motivation, with feelings to serve others, and then he teaches that your real position is in bread, not here. Such type of persons are not easily available. Somehow or other, if you get them, then you should purchase them with the currency of greed. So this is the statement of this shloka. Another thing, the lower line of this verse is par pida sam nahi adhamai. That giving pain to other is the biggest adhama position, sinful activity. So Maharaj is explaining what is sinful activity. He is saying it is very minor and minute observation we have to understand. That what do we think with the sinful thing, activity? If we are killing some person, this is not in fact sinful, so much sinful activity. As much as we are dragging a person, we are pulling a person away from Lord. If some or other we are pulling the person away from Lord, this is a real sinful activity. And especially those who are in fact publicly saying that they are doing beneficial activities, they are preaching, but instead of preaching, they are not giving real Krishna bhakti, Krishna consciousness to them, but they are pulling their attention from Krishna. They are most sinful activities. If they call some very renowned heroine from Bombay and arrange a raj for them and make a statement for them to attract the people and give them Krishna consciousness, never such Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness is never given like this. Rather, these are the ways where we disturb people. So Maharaj is saying, this is the way by which they are attracting the people towards hero and not towards Krishna. So this is a subtle method by which they are attracting for their own material benefits. They are taking away people from Krishna consciousness to the heroine consciousness, and this is the biggest sinful activity.
Sinful and murdering whole mind.
This is genocide, you know? Genocide is mass murder. This is equivalent to genocide. Therefore, Maharaj is quoting from Bhagavatam a verse that a person who is Atmaghati, he is really the person who kills the animals and kills so many sinful activities.
Committing suicide.
This means that the most heinous activity of this world is that we commit spiritual suicide. Detaching ourselves from Krishna is the most heinous and most sinful activity. So, when we have come to this Kokilavan, the purpose of coming to this Kokilavan is praying in this attitude, praying in such a manner that real Krishna consciousness should come in us.
We want to attract all
to the real Kokila. Who is role Kokila? Who is doing Koko in this forest? Who is himself Krishna? So we want that all should be attracted to that. So real Guru and Vaishnava activities to attract all in the lotus feet of Krishna. Gau Pramadam.
One quick announcement. The party who is sick, he lost his woolen shirt here.
Hare 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 Hare
Right now, a very touching song of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has been sung. This song comes under the heading of Siddhi Lalsa, a greed to attain perfection. In this heading, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has written very touching song. Dekhite dekhite bhuli bhava kave nij sthul parijay. When the time will come that I will forget the identity of my material body. Dekhite dekhite, I am doing my bhajan, and one day I will find, one fine morning I will see that it happened to me. What? That I have forgotten my this designated state, and what will happen? Nayan Hariba Brajapur Shobha Nitya Chidananvay, and from my eternal form and its eye I will see the real beauty of Brajapur, Brajapur Shobha, which is eternal Nitya Chidananvay and is Sachidanandamay. Vrishabhanupure Janam Laiva Javat Vibha Have. Maharaji is telling us, Brajpure, I will see the beauty of Brajpur when it is said in the earlier verse. Here Brajpur means especially Nandagram. When the time will come that when I, as I already spoken, fine night, the fine morning, I will found that I have lost my material identity and has established myself into the constitutional position. What will I see? Vrishabhanupure Janam Laiva. I took birth in the place, in the city of Vrishabhanu. I shall take. In future tense. When the time will come, then I shall take birth in Vrishabhanupur. Vrishabhanupur means? Varsana. Place of Vrishabhanu, where Radha Rani is also there. And Javat Viva Haibe, and I will get married just as Radha Rani in this place where we are sitting. So this is our in-laws place. Vrishabhanupur Janam Laiva Javat Viva Have, Braj Gopi Bhav Haibe Sabhav An Bhavana Raibe. And when the time will come, I will take birth in Vrishabhanupur, just because I will take birth in Vrishabhanupur in the family of Gop, I will automatically have mood of Gopi. Just in the first line he said that I will forget the mood of material existence, then what will come? I will adopt the mood of Gopi, An Bhav Na Rahibe. And there will not be a tinge of other mood in me at all. Nij Siddh Dehe, Nij Siddh Naam, Nij Roop Sovasan. These are the four constitutional identity I will have. Nij Siddh Dehe.
There are 11 constitutions. Minimum, it has been told here some.
So Maharaj is saying that according to scriptures and our Goswamis have told, there are 11 constitutional identifications, out of which 4 has been mentioned here. नहीं वो तो मैंने बता दिया अच्छा इसी में
सब है
तभी है all those has been narrated but in a very subtle manner. Nij Siddh De, I will recognize my eternal body.
Like
this is one.
All our 11 are here, but very deep hidden.
So all the 11 constitutional position has been narrated here, but in very hidden and subtle manner. Maharaj is explaining here that where I will take birth has been mentioned here. So this is one of the position. Where I will get married, this has been also told. This is the another position. I will recognize my spiritual body. I will find my spiritual body. Nij Siddh Deh. Nij Siddh Naam. And I will have a spiritual name also. Nij Siddh Naam. Siddh, the word is Siddh means the perfect. Now we will not change that name, we will not change that body, it will be eternal. Nij Roop, own form, constitutional form. And So Vasan, dress. So means own, Vasan means dress, cloth. Nij So Vasan. Radha Kripa Bale Labhiva Vakabe Krishna Prem Prakaran. महाराज जी इसको मैं बहुत अच्छा When I will attain by the mercy of Radha Rani, what the Krishna Prem Prakaran, the love with Krishna, what Radha Rani has love with Krishna and their pastimes, when I will be in position to understand it. But how will I understand it? Maharaj is told in the morning, Kripa Siddh Mar, by the mercy of Radha Rani. Now the another activity, Jamuna Salil Aharane Giya. When the time will come from my house, I will go to Jamuna to fetch a pail of water, to fetch water, and then there, Pujiva Yugal Ras. I will be able to understand. Yugal. Yugal means conjugal love of Radha Krishna. When I will be able to understand, when the conjugal love of Radha Krishna, and I will be in position that I will go from my house to fetch a pail of, fetch a pitcher of water, and at that time, the loveful pastimes of Radha Krishna, in between, I will see and I will understand that what is the height and what is the real state of this love. Prema Mugdha Hai Pagalani Paraya Gaiba Radhar Yash. And in the love which I will find, Radha Krishna, true love, that love will extend to me also in a way that I will become mad in that love. Prema Mugdha Hoy, getting attached in that love, Pagalini Paraya, nearly will become mad. Pagalini Paraya. Pagalini means mad and Paraya means nearly. In that love, I will become nearly mad. And what will I do? Gaiva Radha Rajash. And then I will sing the glory of Radha Rani. God Premanande.
लोग किस स्थान पर आए, वो कीर्तन यहाँ का हो गया. यहाँ पर कृष्ण की बहुत सी लीलाएं हुई हैं. दिस प्लेस इज वेयर श्रीमती राधिका वाज मैरिड. ऑल्सो ऑल दी सती ललिता विशाखा चित्रा ऑल देयर अनंग मंजिली वाज ऑल्सो मैरिड हियर बाई दुर्मदा. चंद्राज वाज मैरिड टू गोवर्धन. He was the associates of Kansa. So, this place is where all the gopis were here. And Krishna used to come through this cow grazing and taking them and going them in the morning and evening. Also sometimes Krishna used to come to this place in secret way. Sometimes he
when Srimati Radhika felt separation and he was not in a mood to meet Srimati Radhika, he became a student, chhatra, and he took some upavi, jagyapavi, thread, mandanda, some books here, and umbrella on sandal, and uttered here, coming, "I want bhiksha, bhiksha, bhiksha." Alap Niranjan. Alap Niranjan means life now in Braja, all tell like Radhe Radhe means, what is the meaning of Radhe Radhe? They want to pray. So they are Radhe Radhe Radhe. Not Radhe Radhe really. So in ancient time, they used to, in ancient time, like Mayavadi, they tell Alak Niranjan. We cannot see him. That is called Alak Niranjan. So Alak Niranjan, when something you should bring. Then Jatila wanted to give some al, atta or anything, but Krishna refused. After that, he told that, "I will take alms from only those who are not widow. They should come to me and give me some. And if time is over, within 10 minutes I will return." Then she was confused and went to Srimati Radhika and told that you should go and give alms. She said, "I don't want to see any other person. मैं किसी दूसरे का मुख नहीं दर्शन करना चाहती है मेल लोगों को, so I cannot go, but he requested again and again to let time Vishakha. Then they heard the voice of that beggar and they knew that this beggar is not other than that cheater, so black boy, so Srimati Radhika came with a pot of golden pot, keeping so much grain, so many things, atta means flour or rice or so much things, and he wanted to give to that beggar. But he told that with covered face, well, Krishna told that you are lady or you are male, I don't recognize. And are you widow or not, I cannot say. So I will see and then judge and then I will give." So Radhika knew that he is Krishna. So he gave it on the head of Krishna, everything. And Krishna was covered with flowers, took bath with flowers and all gopis were clapping. Krishna, there, with his pitambar not but any cloth, he made like a beggar cloth, bag, and he told that, "I want only this special bhiksha. What? That you should be merciful to me. If you are smiling and you are merciful to me, then your bhiksha I have taken." So Srimati Radhika giving, "Your man I want." So Srimati Radhika smiled and at once quickly returned to her home, giving all things of Krishna. So there are so many pastimes. Once Jatila and Kutila, the mother of Abhimanyu, were giving un par dosh aarop kar rahe the, jaise yahan par milti hain ye, blaming Srimati Radhika that she is meeting with Krishna. So they were watching, guarding, giving guard there, that Krishna may not come here. Once Krishna came and he was meeting with Srimati Radhika, at once Jatila and Kutila knew and they called all their brothers, Abhimanyu and all others, to show that, oh, Krishna is meeting with Srimati Radhika. When they all came and saw, then at once they saw that Krishna is not Krishna, but she is Kali. Goddess. Demi-goddess, to whom they used to worship. Seeing this, all were astonished and they began to abuse Jatila and Kutila. So many things are here, so many pastimes, but we are not qualified to hear. It will be late for us. Now we should do pranam to this place and we should try to go. But you should always remember, if you are hearing all this or not being qualified, expert, not remembering or unearths and offenses, then it will be like a poisonous, very poisonous. And it will be like an earth, and we will go down. We are seeing that so many persons are going down. Why? They only think all these leelas, but they don't do any bhajan. Say they should do bhajan. First beginning from Upadeshamritam, Mana Shiksha, and thus giving all their offenses and all anarths. And then gradually, by Nishtha, Ruchi, Ashakti, then Bhav, and after that. Otherwise you will be ruined. So some are those who Shuddha Shraddha has not come yet, and they remember all these pastimes of Krishna, they will go to hell. So here Narottam Thakur, a bona fide Vaishnava like Narottam Thakur. Narottam Thakur na Bhakti Vinod. Bhakti Vinod Thakur is telling here, Kabe Radha Kripa Bole Labhiva. When Radhika will be pleased to us, merciful to us, and he will sprinkle that Siddha De, Siddha Naam and all things. When? At the stage of Bhav. What Bhav? Anartha Nibriti, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti and then Bhav. Then Shuddha Sat will come. And then Radhika Kripa may come or not may come. Not surely. If you are in the guidance of such a Vaishnava, Tannama, Rupa, Charitadi, Sukritananu, Kramena, Rasana, Manasini, Yojja, Tishthan, Braje, Tadanuragi, Jananugami, Kalam, Nayed, Akhilami, Itti, Upadesha, Sari. So you will have to wait. First see, look in our heart, where our mind, where what we want. Worldly these things, reputations and worldly requirements we want, or what? That everything will go away and only one pointed we will be. That when Krishna Kripa, mercy will come. When Rupa Sanatana will be merciful to us to sprinkle their mercy. And after that these pastimes, we will be very qualified to remember all these. It will come automatically, not to practice or not to do anything. Automatically, like a chain, then Batota, Swarasiki, all Leela will come. Like, now we want to remember not only Siddha Yogi Mahatma purified their hearts, they want to take Krishna, lotus feet in heart, but they cannot do. All worldly things comes. As they want to take their mind and heart to Krishna, but not coming. Always, when you sit to do
Only in morning you will see if you will forget your mind and heart and try to chant or remember your Gayatri mantra. You will see that all automatically coming worldly things. So when our this stage will come, automatically. If we want to remember worldly things, we cannot remember. Automatically, as a chain, all these lila pastimes will come. There is nothing to do anything. So we should try to take it natural, it should come. So we should try to do bhajan with giving of anarts and also sadhan bhajan, like Rup Goswami, like Jiv Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami has pointed, like Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, all Guru Parampara have pointed out. So we should try to follow this, and by this, one day, all things what has been written in Kirtan, out of me it will come. Go Pramanande!
One thing I think some meat which is left for me, they have not cleared it to you. When Radharani met Krishna, Jyotila Kutila told Rohimannu, just come and see that your wife has met you with Krishna. Then Radharani was very much afraid. But Krishna gave him consolation with no fear. All will be settled in the right. Then he took the shape of Kali, turned in Kali. The shape of Kali is Krishna. But the demigod shape Kali is not Krishna. This is the difference. You should must consider it. Krishna may take any shape because all the shapes have come from him. But Kali cannot take the shape of Krishna. This is the difference. This is the siddhanta. You must always remember everything. So is Krishna. This is not siddhanta. Thank you.